Well, a few clouds have developed across the area, but I think for the most part we will stay clear. Big storms developing out to the west of us, that will stay away from us for tonight. Tonight we'll end up with clear skies. Tomorrow we'll start to see the winds pick up pretty gusty out of the south, and temperatures will warm up into the upper 80s. By Friday we'll introduce another chance for some rain. So Thursday 87, Friday 74.